to sad. There's no place I would rather be than here in Newfoundland. I spent some time in New York State and I nearly lost my mind. This city life is too fast for me, nobody has the time. Cement and steel and flashing light is all that I can see.